Take care of our unwelcome guest.
The more you move, the faster the poison spreads throughout your body.
Abigail, what have you done to her? Rose, my dear, stay with me.
Thank you.
Hello, I'm Mayor Linden. The city council voted to demolish this theater next week. I came here to say my final goodbye.
Oh, I love the Nightingale. This place gives me so many beautiful memories I will forever cherish.
A large figure? No, I didn't see anyone besides you, my friend.
Abigail, your arms are trembling. What is the matter, my love?
The theater director, he killed Rose. I saw Mr. Wilson kill Rose.
Thank you.
Abigail, in my heart, you will always be my sister. We will be friends together and forever.
You again. I wasn't expecting to see anyone in here. Is this man your grandfather? Oh, it was his fault the Nightingale ended this way. He set it on fire 40 years ago and ran away. We are still searching for that criminal. Justice will be served. And if you decide to interfere, I will lock you up as well.